So hi friends, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. So here I would like to provide you the complete preparation strategy for PWD student regarding the second attempt as well as the JEE Advanced Examination. So please try to listen my word very carefully because you people are required to get less marks as compared to other category, but that less marks also needs lots of effort that should be in the right direction. So I would like to provide you that in detail so that you will able to get the good score because you all PWD student wants to get into the IIT college and it is very easy for you people as compared to other student because in getting IIT it is very difficult job in India, but for PWD student it is a little bit easier, but also you have to take care of the counseling process and all the technical thing that is physical verification as well, because once you miss there, even if you will score good marks, you will not get the admission in the IITs or NIT college. So first of all, I would like to inform you, if you have got enough mark, that is at least you are getting 60 marks, 70 marks in the first attempt, and how much you need to get those colleges, that is top 10, top 5 NIT, I have already uploaded the video, you can check. Just try to go to PWD playlist, it is my request to you, please go there, because whatever I have covered, no one will able to provide you in YouTube, whole YouTube, you will not able to find the information related to PWD, because I am providing the PWD information from last 3-4 years and regularly I am guiding the student from last 3-4 years. Over 3000 plus student I have guided personally, particularly from PWD category. So if you want the complete mentorship, you can contact me, but first try to estimate yourself, that is how much marks you are getting. If you are getting a decent NIT with CSE branch or any other branch, that is whatever branch you are looking, that is also a thing to discuss, that is which branch to choose, because it also depends on your disability type and what you want to do after 4 years, what you want to be after 4 years. So that is also a thing to discuss, that I will be discussing later once you register with my mentorship and guidance program, because ultimately you have to get the success in your life. If you will choose the wrong branch, you may not get that. So first of all, you need to verify if you are getting those marks, then just focus on advanced examination. Whether you are a dropper or current student, no matter, you need to go with the JEE Advanced, because ultimate goal is to get into the IIT college. So now if you talk about those students who haven't got enough marks, some students have got 10 marks, 20 marks, 25 marks, 15 marks. So for those students, I would like to just recommend you, please go with the JEE Main, that is 60 plus marks you need to have. And for that, what you need to do sideways, you can check the important topic that I have already discussed so many times, and same topic you need to go with the JEE Advanced also. But now the important thing is that how you need to cover, and it depends a student to a student. Every student can't go with the same process, every student can't complete the same number of chapter, because different students have different type of IQ level. So first I will analyze that once you register with my guidance. So first I will discuss about your goal, what you want to get, top 7 IIT or average 8 NIT or lower 7 IIT with CSE branch or any other possible branch, or if you are targeting the second attempt, then what type of NIT you want to get. So everything first I will discuss, then I will compile your activity on a daily basis, I will be guiding you so that you will able to get the best result, that will be completely my responsibility. So first you need to identify this is the main goal, and thereafter you need to achieve the goal, that is second attempt good result or JEE Advanced, and thereafter obviously the counseling process will be done, and for that I will be guiding you, because no one in India, I think, will be able to guide you for PWD category, because I am the only person who is providing everything and I have enough experience in that. So important thing is that, so what you need to focus is not only the preparation but also the counseling process, because both are interrelated. Many students, you also know that your parents will say that just study, you will get the college, but even after getting first rank in PWD category, college will not come to your home. You have to take it through the counseling process. Just tell this sentence to your parents so that they will understand the value of the guidance and mentorship, because that is important. And for PWD, I am repeating this statement, because many students I have seen after the counseling process, they come to me, I have done the mistake, what should I do now? So no option will be there. You have to draw for the next gen. It is very painful. So that's why I'm informing you now. So strategy is just follow the important topic, whatever I suggested you sidewise, you can check, and just focus according to your current situation. Whether you are getting good score, then go for the JEE Advanced, otherwise go for the JEE Mains. And if you are a PWD, don't do drop. If you have already a dropper, then already you have done a little bit crime, but don't do a drop, particularly for PWD student, I am suggesting you, because even after this much reservation, if you will do drop, it's like a crime, because you are wasting one valuable academic year of your study life. So hope you get this information very useful. If you want to get the same information in Hindi language, you can subscribe my Hindi channel, that is Admission Academy. Thank you.